I'm Chris. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Reviews. Have a look at some of the new items we just got in. And here we have a new Wilson racket, new to us. It's the K-Hammer 2.7. And if you look at the profile of this racket, it really does remind me of the old Wilson Profile 2.7 racket, the old gold racket. You've probably got to be at least over 35, 36 to remember that one. But it was one of the first kind of lighter weight, head heavy hammer rackets, ton of power, really wide bodied beam to it. And this one looks like it's cut from the same mold, so expect a lot of power from this one. It's nice and light and maneuverable, but with all that weight in the head, you just get a ton of pop, some good stability. So if you're a fan of the Profile, this is about as close as you can get to that racket today. So that's a good one from Wilson. That one goes at $129.99, so a great deal right there. And then next up, we're going to look at some rackets that just went on sale, some Babolat rackets, and they're all at $99 even, so it's just some screaming deals on great players rackets. First up, I've got the Pure Storm, really nice maneuverable, control-oriented racket. Still got some nice pop to it, good intermediate through advanced level players racket right there. And then you can step up to something a bit beefier with the Tour, and this is the Plus version of the Tour. And then we also have the standard length version, but we only have the standard length version in 4.25 grip sizes, so much better grip run on the Plus. So added weight compared to this one, also added length for you know, a bit more stability and also a bit more access to spin and power from the added length right there. And then the last two rackets we're going to look at are Pure Storm Limiteds. This first one has the 09 cosmetic like the other rackets we looked at, and then this one has the previous cosmetic to that. Very close in spec, both these rackets come with a leather grip, very flexible, a low-powered player's racket, so just ton of control, ton of feel, and you know, just great options there. Two different cosmetics to choose from, very close in spec. You can easily spec these out very much the same with some lead tape and switch between them with no issues. So that's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.